Judas, share a little bit of her heart. How she feels with Jesus.